we've got the money.
Are we on, Bob? Some councillors up there in Dunkinfield town have had an extraordinary dream. To open the brothel is what they propose. They think it's an excellent scheme. So ladies, take note, for it's time to apply if you want to be picked for the team. It's a bit of alright, we'll be there every night when they open the Dunkinfield brothel. Now the opening night will be quite an event, and all the top knobs will be there to see the golden key turned in the lock by his worship the ruddy Lord Mayor. And at the end of the day, the vicar will say a short dedicatory prayer. It's a bit of all right, we'll be there every night when they open the Dunkinfield brothel. Now the Methodist choir will sing Bless This House, and the minister will come if he dares. But the vicar, of course, he'll be right out in front. For the ladies, he'll say a few prayers. Well, first he will bless them, and then he'll undress them and lead them away up the stairs. It's a bit of all right, we'll be there every night when they open the Dunkinfield brothel. Now the whole town council will want to join in with the committee selecting the staff, and the work study experts will soon be called in, which should be a bloody good laugh. They'll measure production on the art of seduction and mark it all down on a graph. It's a bit of all right, we'll be there every night when they open the Dunkinfield brothel. Money spinner this venture should prove as soon as the ladies begin, and the Treasury Department will need extra staff to cope with the cash rolling in. But the council, of course, will be let in for free to check on the service within. It's a bit of all right, we'll be there every night when they open the Dunkinfield brothel. It's a bit of all right, we'll be there every night when they open the Dunkinfield brothel. Please ring for appointments to avoid disappointment. Thank you.